Hey, it's Scotty. So here's how you fill the Scotty's Animals guinea pig hay rack. So what I like to do is I get my hay and I stuff it in one side. I stuff it pretty full. Now if you have a bin like this, it really helps. So I stuff it in one side and I've got it down so that it stays on this side. Then what I like to do, I like to take some big long pieces. Okay, right, now look at this hole up here, and I stuff it, I use my thumb, and I stuff it in the top so that it comes out this side. So I'm stuffing it down and in this way like that, okay? So now what you have is you have the hay rack coming out this side, and coming out the top. So your piggies can enjoy hay from three angles. Now I've also taken my fattest piggies and let them run through this. So every guinea pig should be able to easily run through this. And what that means, they can stick their head in there, they can chew, they can eat all the hay, and you don't have to worry about your piggies getting stuck in here. All right, so that's how I like to keep it. I like to have it coming out of both sides. Maybe I can even stuff a little bit more in the top there, because I like for it to be coming out the top so that my piggies can climb up, reach up, stretch their back, and it just gives them a lot more enrichment. All right,